How do you know of pure bloods?
The half-breed's ancestors. An ancient race born into their unnatural state. Not turned like most others. They're all but extinct.
You are wrong to speak of them in the past.
The support structure has collapsed. Here!
Such a gallant knight. I fought against their ilk in Jahansi. The United India Company is their agent.
If you are so adamant, then show me proof. The underground system is expanding.
We should be able to move this together. Ready when you are. This way.
The last few days have seen more events and change than London has experienced in years. The papers report the downing of the Agamemnon to be a terrorist act. There is evidence to that effect. The news has, however, not covered the presence of knights on the airship. The authorities have done well to hold this information back, albeit we suspect that pressure from the Order. We have confirmation that one of theirs has died in the incident. One Sebastian Mallory, who held the Percival moniker. As is customary in their ranks, the Council of Knights will waste no time to bring another to their table. I am almost certain the chosen successor is Mallory's apprentice, the now famous Marquis de Lafayette. Knowing his past, this may yet be good news for us, for he may be one to share our concerns. It may be wise to engage him before too much time passes. Considering the sensitivity of the above, this news is not to be shared with anyone outside the group.
There's the exit. Wait. There's someone here.
Workers?
Quiet.
Quickly, take cover.
Who's there? This is private property.
Oh, I feared as much. I was lost in the tunnels.
Who the devil are you?
Another lost traveler in this infernal city, it appears. If you don't mind me asking, where am I?
Blackwall Yard. United India Docks.
Oh, definitely not where I thought.
Well, you're going to have to go back where you came.
Back through the tunnels? Oh, a trifle easier to climb up to the streets, wouldn't you say?
Back you go.
Don't worry. He's only resting. Though his head might pain him for some time after.
Look, there's a street.
The city's expanding the embankment. This belongs to one S. Lawton. There's an interchange lever for the tracks here. Give me a hand with this.
Ready.
Just a little further. All right, stop. We should be able to climb up from here.
Good idea. There's a route across.
Keep up, and watch your footing. Give me your hand.
This way. I'll unlock the gate from inside.
Here, I'll help you. Hurry! A patrol is bound to pass this way sooner or later.
Just a moment longer.
Sniper!
Stay in cover! I'll find a way to get to the sniper! The street's clear. Stay put while I handle the sniper. Down. Hold on! I'm nearly there! Move forward!
Shit.
Move up! Upper right, cover! And keep your bloody head down! Cover you!
Hold the line! Keep these fighters out!
I'm clear! I'm moving into that foundry!
So much for keeping this friendly.
Damn it, I'm in no mood to jest. You said you had proof. Where is it?
Patience, Knight. We're almost there.
Let's find our way out of here.
Agreed. We can't stay here for long.
United India Company is taking a foothold on the new continent. We need to find another way.
Perhaps it can be unlocked from the other side.
This hoist might still work.
It's getting closer to the platform.
That should be close enough.
I have this. You go up there.
I think I can reach the hoist from up here.
I'll work the chain. Can you reach the other side?
I can manage.
May 12th, 1884. Today is the 42nd day of our journey across the new continent. Sir Stanley seems eager to finish this voyage and return to his beloved Africa. A lot has changed since his last time here. The savages in this land seem tamer and well-behaved than he remembers. Mind you, by savages, I do not mean the natives of this wondrous land. They are a marvelous people. The savages I speak of are the gun-toting, trigger-happy lunatics that roam the cities of this great continent. Many have abandoned their old ways and taken on more civilized pastimes. We are headed into the state of Nevada, a desert as far as the eye can see, and our path to the western coast of America. My anticipation and excitement torment me, as California is now only 3 days away.
Knight, over here. On my count of three. One, two.
They're in here, hurry!
Look out!
Lock the door, don't let them out!
We're clear, for now.
Let's get out of here. Over here. There's enough space to get through.
What is he doing here?
Devi, it's all right. You can speak freely. Devi, go on.
It is the same as the airship, Rani. The cargo is bound for the Americas and the West Indies.
How many?
More than twice the last shipment. They are making up for lost time.
This shipment cannot reach the shores of the new continent.
There's more. Security is on high alert. His name was mentioned. They are arranging a meeting.
We may be in luck yet.
Whose name was mentioned?
One of your esteemed lords. If he's coming here for a meeting, then you shall see for yourself. Talk to me of fantasies.
Rani, क्या आपको उस पे विश्वास है?
वेगी ना किधर है कि समझने के बाद होंगे, तो वो जरूर सुनेगा.
अगर उसने नहीं बात मानी तो,
then he shall be dealt with.
Jahanzi.
I surprise you again, Knight.
The famous warrior queen who took up arms against our army in India. Our generals reported you killed in Gwalior.
I have always benefited from the underestimation of fools.
It has been a while since my last journey to East India.
Come take a look at this.
The latest ship in the company's fleet.
There. The shipment has been loaded. This foul cargo must never be allowed to leave here. Hurry.
The exit is this way.
Same with the company corps, because it was better paying less risk than enlisting. Well, it's not. I mean, it does pay better, but I wasn't expecting this much trouble.
Rani, there are too many guards present. Nothing we haven't encountered before. It would be safer to call for reinforcements. Not yet. Not until we locate the ship. And once we find it, what are your orders?
We will deal with it as necessary. We must remain cautious.
Yes, sir.
Right, is this contraption working? Hmm? Right, no, I know, but we're... Yeah, all right, speaking to this thing. All right. All right. Gotta get me speaking voice ready. All right. October 13th, 1886. Inspection detail 1047. Badge number S387J. Blackwall Yard. Final inventory log of secondary cargo. Airship Agamemnon. Yeah. Tail designation... G-F-A-X-X. Voyage to Lakehurst, New Jersey on October 15th, 1886. All containers are accounted for. 425 crates, 396 marked. Shipment is mostly intact. Sailed and shows no signs of tampering. However, 16 containers have been deemed compromised and unsafe for the journey. Per central orders, they and the cargo within is being destroyed. Shipment distribution upon final arrival and onward movement of goods to be handled under supervision of ranking officer on board. This is inspection detail 1047, acknowledging verification of shipment log. Ready for transport aboard the airship.
Vivi, I need you to go and guard the escape routes.
Well, Rani, I should escort you. It is my duty to protect you.
Vivi, it's an order. Over here. We can cross through the ship to the main warehouse.
I'll man the crank. Keep an eye out while I raise the platform. That's as far as it will go.
Help me up. I'll take a look inside. I see a number of guards. We need to move quietly.
Stay sharp, you lot. If they spot the rebels, it's our job to clean them up.
Aye, sir. Looking forward to it.
Hurry.
What in... The intruders!
Alert Hastings guard detail!
The intruders are here! Get his lordship to safety!
The deck is clear. We should move.
Agreed. I believe we can reach the other side from below.
This lift should get us below deck.
Shit.
I have this crew. You take the other.
Cover!
company man down! Come on.
They're boarding the ship.
Get ready. We'll need to go through them.
Quite an array of weapons.
Nothing strange about it. The company exports munitions around the globe.
It doesn't strike you as odd that the dock guards are armed to the teeth with the latest weaponry?
Enough of your speculations. Let's find what you brought me here for, shall we? This way. On my mark. Be prepared to cover me. Deserted.
A very ill omen.
They must have fallen back to regroup. We might only have a small window of opportunity before they return. Now, the proof woman.
As you wish.
What now?
Inspect the cargo. Look for any distinguishing marks on the crates. The crates we are looking for have the company's insignia on the sides. Look for the insignia. It is a red stamp.
find one we can actually reach.
Here. This must be what we're looking for. Help me get this one down. Crowbar.
Look, Hard Knight. See the evil we both fight against.
Vampires. It can't be. How?
The half-breeds are consolidating their power. With the protection of the Lycans in your land, Hastings and his vampire ilk are spreading disease throughout your...
Lord Hastings, he can't be one of them.
Many have witnessed in Whitechapel your noble lord roaming the streets late at night, preying on downtrodden women.
The Ripper gangs.
That is what you call them. How do you think the murderer still continues to evade Commissioner Doyle's dragnet? Whitechapel has become the Kindred's feeding ground.
How many more of these are there?
Enough to affect a city.
God's blood. To destroy this cargo.
Over here, I found some fuel.
I'll light this one. Prepare another.
This one's ready.
Done.
Over here. Assist me to get up there.
Yeah.
Let me look for something to help you up.
All right.
There's a ladder. Here. I found another fuel can. Ready to be lit.
Let's move on to the rest.
Very well.
Go! Take care of the remaining cargo. I'll deal with this lot.
Thank you. Yeah.
I never thought to see you again, daughter. How did you find us?
There's no time. The company's forces are gathering at the shipyard.
We must flee. Knight, did not tempt fate. Our work here is done.
This horror must be made known to the Council.
Tread carefully, Knight. The company could not succeed without powerful friends in the government. You saw on the docks how your own ranks have been infiltrated.
If it is as you say, then surely I would
have suspected. The war has turned against the half-breeds. They are now using the United India Company to spread terror throughout the world. You must help us.
I'm a knight, sworn to protect the realm, not bring it crashing down.
Then you must trust no one. Fare you well, knight. Would only we could have met on different circumstances.
Where shall I find you?
Whisper my name in Whitechapel, and I will be there.